They tried to make it like they thought they was gonna make a new character. Like, nah, this is the Arkham Knight. It's somebody new. Y'all ain't seen this motherfucker yet. I was like, please. Like, we know that. See,
but shout out to that though. That was a good ass game. It was the little plot twist wasn't really a plot twist, but the game was ridiculously good though.
Well, I like the graphics. What I didn't like was the tank battles. That just too many tank battles and that shit.
Oh yeah, that got a little annoying.
Remember when you fight? Oh, what's his name? The Death, not Deathstroke or Deathstroke. Yeah, Deathstroke. Yeah. And I thought it was gonna be like a hand to hand, you know, like the Batman Arkham Origins fight was.
Mm-hmm.
And no, it was like a tank battle, and that was a letdown. God, like damn, that was like I thought we were gonna have another epic fucking fight.
Yeah, but yeah, some dope ones in there, man. Like I want to ask you this though, man. Did you get scared of shit when that bat preacher came out? I was like, no, I don't like this shit.
But I could play that shit right now, and he probably still scare my ass because you don't ever know where he's coming from. Bro. He just
I didn't know that was gonna happen. I was sitting there playing the game. This motherfucker just said, I don't know. I said, what the fuck?
That shit gets me every time I play that game. Bro.
Wait, I was not ready, man. I was just trying to.
That was a good side mission.
Huh?
That was a good side mission.
Oh, too. Bro, that, one of the betters.
Another creepy one though. Remember the pig one, Dr. Pig or whatever. Man. That shit was that was creepy as shit. Ooh. You had to find those bodies. You kept finding those bodies with like faces all fucked up and shit.
Yeah, I was like, you had to do a little investigation and stuff. Like somebody dropped their keys in the body and all kind of crazy shit. I was like, somebody was playing Operation with these motherfuckers.
Dude, that was a horror movie right there. I was like, this is fucking creepy, dude. Like, what the fuck?
I was like, damn, bro, this dude. And then you go and whoop his ass. I enjoyed whooping his ass. Like, I promise you, though, the Arkham series did a great job of making you feel like Batman. Because I don't care who you are, the scenes where you were walking through that prison and motherfuckers was yelling, you just felt like you was Batman. Like, no, none of y'all better say shit to me while I'm walking through here with this cape swinging. I swear to God. Yeah. And then somebody says something that you get to do stuff or somebody smacked them or did something, bro. I was like, you feel like Batman, bro. Like, jumping off a roof and calling Batmobile, that was my favorite thing to do. I was just like, oh, I feel like Batman. I was like, all right, then.
I think it's dope that they have a DLC too, to where you get to drive the actual 89 version of Batmobile and shit like that. You know, Arkham Knight. But yeah, you're right. When that game was first announced, I was actually working as a game tester, right, in LA. Mm. And I remember the news and I remember the screenshots. It was one of Joker and it was like super HD. And we had never seen it like that, but it looked dark. And then they showed, and then they said Kevin Conroy was going to voice it, and, you know, Mark Hamill, and everybody lost their shit. We was hyped as fuck for that game. Because, you know, The Dark Knight had just dropped,
mm-hmm.
and they didn't do a video game for it. So instead, what they ended up deciding to do was make an Arkham game, and that was, like, the best decision ever, man. That game was so dope.
You can even wear that suit, too. It was so much, bro. It was just, like, bro, that game, I played that game so many times without feeling any type of way. I was like, this game is lit. It was so much that you could do. The fighting was just crisp. It was, bro, it was dope. It was dope.
Did you do all the fucking Riddler shit, though?
No, I always kind of pass on the Riddler, like, because he just irritates me sometimes. Like,
I did it on the first two, but not after that. After Arkham City, I'm like, I'm never doing this shit ever again. He's collecting all those fucking Riddler trophies and shit.
I did enjoy some of the, like, you know, the Batmobile race things or whatever that you had to go through, just because I was trying to test my skill.
Oh, Arkham Knight.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so I didn't do those at all. I didn't do any. Like, I did some of them, but I didn't. Arkham Knight was one where I just like, man, fuck this Riddler shit.
Yeah.
I'll watch the cutscene. You know what I'm saying? I'll look it up on YouTube because I'm not about to do all this shit. Fuck the Riddler.
He's the least person I want to fight.
For real.